Evidence linking pacifier use to speech development or speech delay issues is limited. Research suggests that prolonged day-to-day pacifier use, lasting several hours, may have significance with atypical speech errors. But a strong speech-related justification against pacifier use is not evident.